one, go ahead.
Okay, so the article that I read was more so an examination of kind of society and science itself. The idea is, the further advances we make with technology, at what point are we no longer humans, or at what point do we lose our self-identity? Take, for instance, the example of sickle cell anemia. If we can take the blood out of someone with sickle cell anemia, make it a pluripotent cell again, which means it can differentiate into any type of cell, take out the problem that causes sickle cell anemia, and then put it back into that person. At what point does that person lose their identity? Of course, we wouldn't want them to have sickle cell anemia, but they are no longer the same person. Also, with something like a designer baby, you take the baby, you edit their genes to be a certain hair color, certain eye type. They're not really humans anymore. They're just our perception of what a perfect person should be. In the future, we're probably not even going to be looking at ourselves as humans anymore. We're going to be completely different people, and the idea of a human itself is just different.